Ezra Schwartz, pleasure to meet you.
Nice to meet you. Where are you from?
Toronto.
Toronto. Do you know Shlomo Schwartz?
He's actually my brother's uncle.
Oh, cool. Well, we learned together in YU.
Oh, that's nice.
So what year are you in?
I'm Shriver's currently, but I'm on my way to Riverwood, guys.
Oh, have you met Asher Fox from South Africa?
Good to meet you.
I haven't met. I'm actually from Australia. Just testing you. So I just have to run. I'm already half an hour.
Oh, no problem.
I'll see you later.
See you later. So, do you have a Fabrusa yet? Take a Fabrusa?
Not yet, but I think I wanted to trade.
Oh, let me introduce you to Arya Soko. He'll get you set up.
He's right here.
Arya. Hi, Ezra. Nice to meet you.
I actually know you from Oshavaya.
Really?
Wow,
that's so cool. Can I introduce you to your Shana Aleph Chavruta?
Yeah. Shana Aleph, I don't know, I wanted to try it.
Israeli, we can do that for you. Let me show you to your Israeli Chavruta.
I'm really excited to learn Hebrew.
Awesome.
Sorry to interrupt.
This is Ezra. Here, this is Yitzchak. Let me introduce you to your Chavruta.
Ezra Schwartz. Ani mi Toronto. Ze ha-pam hash. Sheet Shani Be'aretz.
Tama Shalosh, Tama Shalosh.
Oh, Ken. Okay.
You gotta learn your verbs.
Oh, you speak English?
Yeah.
So we're gonna learn nice later.
There's Ben Hashem, you know. I'm
Wait, how do you speak English?
Well, this is good. And I'm from Beit Shemesh, it's Tinek in Israel. So, yeah.
Okay.
I was born there.
So, do you want to learn? I think we're supposed to learn Musa or something.
Yeah. Oh, Lonely Man of Faith. I got it right here.
Oh, cool. I'm in.
Very good.
All right. Thanks. Oh, man.
See you later.
Chavruta.
Kitzel, it's money, old man.
I got going.
My friends wanted to know if we could play basketball on Shabbos.
Okay, basketball. Okay, it says in a daf chaf base on base in
what is that?
Base on base, base on base of Masechet Shabbos. It says that there are many poskim who agree with some of the shitot given in that there are many of them who say Rishonim who say that you could be made in this regard. Actually, reminds me of a story. When I was, for my third birthday, when I was in Long Island, I was making a siyum on Rambam Mishnah Torah, and my father, he bought me a basketball, NBA size, Brits, MTAs, you guys know what basketball is?
Yeah.
Good. Okay. I'm glad we know. It reminds me of Maaseh Shehaya with Mori Barabi, Rav Aaron Lichtenstein, Shlita. When he was in the Rosh Shir at YU, he sometimes took off some time to go touring with the Harlem Globetrotters. Master Shaya. Right, should we open up something? Sorry. Shalom Aleichem. Sorry, boys. Sorry. Shalom Aleichem. What about the million toast folks? What about the toast folks?
Shush.
Did you understand?
That is something about it.
Terrigan voice.
No, 800.
Eitan Katlowitz, Rav Moshe Shir.
Rav Moshe?
Yeah. The Rav Moshe.
The Rav Moshe.
The Rav Moshe.
From Igros Moshe.
No, not Igros Moshe. Our Rav Moshe.
Oh, our Rav Moshe.
The Lichtenstein
son.
Oh,
yeah, yeah, yeah. Gotcha. Yeah. Cool. All right, height?
5'11", I'd say. In centimeters, about 283.
Duff per second?
We don't count duff per second, but I know 15 chakiros a minute.
I gotta know one thing. What does he eat for dinner on shakshuka night?
Shakshuka?
I gotta meet this kid. Thank you for your help.
Goodbye.
Eitan.
Sorry?
Hi, my name is Ezra Schwartz.
I'm
new here. You know, I'm new to the Gush, but I'm used to this stuff like this. I came from YU. You heard of it, yeah?
YU?
Yeah.
Not Penn?
Oh, Khalil of Achas.
Wow.
Yeah, so 40 years ago, in of Aaron Lichtenstein's year, jumped here, you know, quite the jump. It was really tough, you know. But I'm sure you'll find that I'm quite the credentials.
How so?
Well, I'm giving a chabura later in one of the classrooms.
Really?
Yeah, there's going to be lots of peeps there. Multiple, more than few. Lots. Yes. You should check it out.
All right,
cool. See you there.
I'll see you there. Enjoy.
Ah, hey, cats. You've been waiting.
Who's everyone else?
Everyone else, yeah. They're on their way. But Stephen K., something like that, whatever. We should start, eh?
All right, sounds good. Let's do it.
Cool. So,
where do you want to start from?
Wherever, man. Your call. All
right.
Hey guys, sorry I'm late.
Hey.
I was about to go send an email, but as soon as I opened the computer room, all the hoods came from and Darkano came in. And whatever. Anyways,
happens.
Get learning.
Yeah, this Chabura. So, I've been preparing for this for a while, and I'm really glad that all of you came. Especially you, Bitch Fish.
Oh, thanks. I'm good here.
Alright. Cool. Let's start.
Oh, just a second.
What do you mean, just a second?
My phone's buzzing.
Oh.
Oh, interesting. A text message.
A text message for you or for everyone?
Doesn't matter. Here. It says, leave, we're trying to have a chabrusa here. That's weird. Whatever, don't want to argue with a text message. Hey, see you later. Enjoy.
See you.
Okay. What? What does the Terrormeister want now? That guy's so demanding. What do you mean about the couches? Oh, hey, Rabbi, I received your terror text.
Ezra! Oh, how you doing, man? Come sit down. I'm ready to talk to you.
Yeah.
How's the shooting been going so far?
Yeah, good.
So, Ezra, I came here to talk to you about the F word.
The F?
You know, the F word.
Facebook.
You see, I sent you a friend request on Facebook 3 days ago, and you still haven't accepted it. Where's the camaraderie, the companionship, the connection I thought we had between us? Is there something you're trying to hide from me? Pictures not befitting of a bed, Torah, possibly a girlfriend, or... You're a secret Jets fan!
What are you talking about?
Listen, Ezra. Let's say someone came up to you on the street. Let's say Ben Yehuda the street, okay? And this is going to be friends on Facebook. What would you say?
I mean, what are you talking about? I don't get to Ben Yehuda. What is this? I don't have Facebook. I don't have internet.
Ezra, be honest with me here.
Yeah.
Is there something you're hiding from me? Because if there is, we should know you can trust me. We're buddies, you and I. Aggravating, troubling, distressing, perturbing, anything at all that you might find yourself in some poor situation, feel free to inform me of your whole entire life and all the items going on within your sphere and specter. Because listen, I am a firm believer in modern technology, in cutting edge, state of the art, the latest and greatest gadgets. And I just want to let you know that I, in fact, just tweeted about you staying shut up back.
I got here a week ago. That's a little presumptuous of you, okay? I just got here a week ago.
I think it's the right choice for you in your future and all the great gifts that the Gush has to offer.
I'm a sheer. Okay. Good. I'll keep it in mind. Thanks.
We'll talk later, okay? Hello? What are you not inviting to your Super Bowl party?
We you have to do is we have to take food from you. We have to make sure we get it. All right, so they have the Coast Guard patrolling, and they have a small police force, but they don't have an army. I think if we get Rav May Don to help us invade...
Hey guys.
Hey.
What are you guys doing here?
So I saw someone took down the pet deck for the Chabura, so...
The pet deck?
I decided that I was going to make a BBM group and invite everyone.
Oh, yeah, creative of you. Good job. Yeah, thanks. Really appreciate that.
I heard there's going to be food here. Is that still true?
Yeah, I sent Eitan to go get the Gush delicacies, wafers and RC Cola.
You sent Eitan?
Yeah, Eitan.
Oh, you think he needs help? Yeah, probably. Okay. Just continue without me. I'll be back.
Alright.
Busted.
I didn't mean to.
Now you know I use Art Scroll.
I guess if we're gonna be honest, then I should let you know. I never went to NYU. I went to Princeton. It's true. I didn't go to TABC. And you know when you see me all those hours with my laptop, I'm not on Project Ashoot, solitaire. I'm third ranked in the world.
I don't know. At least we could be open and honest about these things.
Yeah, you know, I just wanted to have a chabrita with you. I just wanted to set it up. I just really was so eager.
I don't know, man. I gotta run. It's almost Menva, and Avaron soon can actually see me. So I gotta run before he gets back. I'll see you.
Hey, you're Sean Bet, right?
Yeah.
I think it's worth it to stay on for 12.
Yeah.
Every day I'm shuffling.
Yeah, buddy. Yeah, check me out. Got a gun. Yeah. Time to learn. Because I'm cool. Shuckling. Zvini. Zvini, say ya. Yeah, right. Nope.
Can't buy me love.
Yeah, it's my jam.
Whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. You know you love me. I know you care. Just shout whenever.
Yo, man, are you listening to?
Are you, Sheer, like, Torah?
It's a good one.
It's Retarigan? Yeah. Oof, that could have been better. Whatever. Got the beebs.
Oh my god, no way. I don't trust you at all.
Are you kidding me?
You're all gonna die.
The terrorist comes in, I'm just... Phew! I got you.
Sure, okay.
Whatever. Could have been a better friend. Whatever. At least I got the beebs.
Hey, what's up?
What's up, yo?
Hey, how's it going?
Ciao. How you living?
Yeah.
We're done. Hey, are you? Where are you going?
Books.
All right. Hey, wait. One sec. If you're going to the Chadarocha later, do you mind getting me an apple? I'm starved. I've been here for like 2 hours. All right, cool. Yo.
Any problems? Any issues?
Nah, I took care of everything. Don't worry about it, bro.
Awesome.
Wake up, Ezra.
Hours. It's gonna hurt. You
want
to get
to your picture? Well, who put these clothes? Oh, yes. Finally got to eviction first.
Say that.
You cannot call salt a sauce.
I'm sorry, you can call salt a sauce.
Obviously, condiments.
No, we're not talking about
salt. So it is a chesser gavra, chesser gavra.
You did you really just drop
it? Or both.
I dropped a chesser gavra.
We got a really, really cool shear today. We're gonna take a 5-minute coffee break first though, in case you wanna go to like another shear, I don't know. We're gonna make our way to the repressive. Bring your tanach, okay?
No chance.
You're wrong. I went to Rav Lichtenstein and I asked him. He's positive, clearly. A sauce is a condiment, but condiments aren't sauces.
Yeah, shenanigans. Okay, guys. Now I'm going to prove to you that if you read the text of the Bible, that you can find that from the mere passage, you can actually see where the Torah was given. I don't want to spill the beans, so someone please read Rachelstorfer. Not Yoni. Not Avram. Not Abdul.
Benji.
Right, Benji, okay. Please read Bereishit chapter 30, verse 36.
Okay. You want to share with me?
Vayasem derech shloshet yamim beno uven Yaakov, v'Yaakov ra'e et son Lavan hanotarot.
Perfect, so Lavan puts the derech shloshet yamim between him and Yaakov. Where's my balkor, David, son, Dov?
Gabi Dov.
Hey, Gabby Dove, where else do we see that this phrase, Derech Shloshet Yamim?
Oh, it says at the end of Shmot, Ne'el Chana Derech Shloshet Yamim Ba'Midbar V'Nizbe Chal Hashem Elokeinu.
Teeps.
And exactly, where do we know Moshe brought B'nai Israel at the end of Derech Shloshet Yamim? Where else do we see this? Come on.
Isn't it Har Sinai?
Yeah.
Pretty sure it's Har Sinai.
Exactly, you knew that, right? You knew that. Now, can you tell me what the Torah is referring to when it says Derech?
It says Derech, like, in Ba'Midbar all the time.
I'm thinking earlier than that. Benji, read Bereishis, Memchet, Pasuk Vav.
Wait, where is that?
Sorry, Pasuk Zayin.
V'ani bevo'i mipadan meita alai Rachel be'eretz kanan b'derech be'or kivrat eretz lavo efrata ve'kara sham b'derech efrat hu beit lechem.
Wow. Isn't it so clear? The word derech refers to the road to Efrat, which is beit lechem. Right? It's Beit Lechem. Of course. Isn't that neat?
Yeah.
That means the same 3 days between Yaakov and Laban, between Sinai and Har Sinai, is actually the same path in front of us. Isn't that pretty neat? It's neat, right?
Thank you.
What can I do? So tomorrow, brainwashing about Eretz Yisrael, I mean, Chuluk starts at 5:15. Actually, Rav Terrigan's not here. Rav Friedman's not here. And so let's start at 7. Well, I'll give you a coffee break at 3, okay?
Purim is a week away.
Reifinger bar?
Write down your question and ask me after Sierra Rocklin. Anyways, there's one exception to the rule. You are allowed to drink one cup of Paja Mortai, the fuel on which I built my house in preparation for becoming the next Belzer Rebbe. Ad kan.
Yeah, I just wanted to let you know, I wasn't in YU 40 years ago.
Yeah, I figured you weren't really 57.
Yep, only 19. Bet you wouldn't have guessed that, though, on your own.
No, you were 57.
So what's for dinner, man?
We get 5 potatoes.
5 potatoes? That's sick!
No. 5 slices of the same potato.
5? Oh, it's taking so long here.
You have torrent.
Orchis, Rechika, Bitsati, Bisima, Dakenus, Rechoga, Herbatenu, Neima, Ihi, Pekari, Vihi Bivutini, Delosha Kishakiva, Kaimamanu, Bate, Shake, Liraya, Dimit Vishay Napel, Inish, Below, Shenelo, Azel, Violet, Pila, Bekofa Dimachata, Afilo Azavila, Betarata Shil Roma, Ale, Lakrata, Halat Benimusa, Kabuta, Peluta, Askama, Tiuta.
This guy's crazy.
Height?
5'11", 3".
I
have to
remind you that it was actually on my third birthday. I was in
Hiroshima.
On my third birthday.
And it turns out I wasn't born in the 40s.
And he took someone of his closest tummy in to play basketball with him, and he held three balls.
Why the line?
I can't say that.
Why is it a line?
He held three balls in one hand.
Oh, hey there, guys. You started the chabur already?
JJ. JJ.
Started out as an innocent chavrusa.
Rish Lakish told for Amy Stalin Ella Akhar top, right? Rish Lakish says,
What's going on here?
Dude, I didn't think it was a big deal. Like, I mean, just every time I was on break.
Not a big deal?
You were mad. I just thought, like, it's a big deal to learn.
It quickly turned into something more.
I don't think I can do this anymore. I think he just keeps finding us and he's so outraged.
Tale of Betrayal.
Yo, hey man, you ready to learn?
This is your backpack, right?
Yeah, so?
Found a sforno in here.
So?
We don't learn sforno!
I swear, it's not mine, I'm holding it for a friend.
A friend? He's a friend now?
I can explain!
No, don't!
This wall. To hold yourselves.
I know you're in there! You're learning now, aren't you?
And produced by the brother and nephew, fourth cousin and butler of Steven Spielberg. Adah. To remember.